just what everybody else attributes to it as far as good attributations go. I don't really limit it like a lot of people do to their own definition. I leave it open for all the positive contributions to that word that everybody's made. I come from a place of not knowing, or every thought is a lack of that thought. I don't know anything for sure. It's kind of my origin, so that I cannot know anything for sure but still seem to exist. To me, that makes me filled with love, gratitude, appreciation, and it also makes me feel like there was something comparable to something that I, at least, would call love. Bring that about.
Not wanting anything back, but just for you to feel that. And a lot of people don't know what that is now because there's so much in this world, but just giving altruistic with no strings attached, and we don't have a lot of that. And that's what love means to me, being altruistic.
I've been out almost 3 years.
Love is something that holds the family together, and it's also joyous. It makes siblings work together even when they don't like each other. Love is one of those that glues the six friends and family and other people together.